Yeah.
Yeah, man, got you loud and clear. And even though I don't want to do this, I have to. What you're doing is unforgivable, and I can't just let it go. I don't want a cheater and liar as a leader of this organization. I think we need some boundaries.
What? How would that work? We're in the same front and see each other every day.
Fair point. But I just don't want to see you for a while, okay?
Okay, so how will this work? Like, are we going to have a schedule for when we get to eat and stuff so we don't run into each other, or?
That could work.
So, like, you could eat breakfast from 7 to 7:30, then you could have 7:30 to 8.
I'll take, like, 7:45 to 8:15 just to make sure we don't pass each other going in and out.
Okay, but what about the bathroom stuff? Because, like, we can't really put a schedule on that. When nature's calling, it's just gotta happen, man.
You're right. I guess avoiding each other won't really work out. Maybe you should just leave.
So, like, get a hotel and stay there for a few days and come back in, like, a week?
No, man. I really think it'd be better if we just didn't see each other at all.
Are you breaking up with me?
I don't think we're right for each other.
But I thought we were okay. And now, you just out of the blue want to break it off.
I just think maybe this was a mistake. I don't know if I can trust you.
But oh, you're like my best friend. My life just wouldn't be the same without you. My only other real friend here is my girlfriend. She breaks up with me so much that I'm not even sure we're real friends.
Yeah, dude, that really sucks, but still, I can't help but feel like we should take a break.
A break? You think a break is the best idea for us? We will grow apart and lose touch, never to be bros again.
Maybe it's for the best.
So, what does this mean? Are you kicking me out?
Please don't make this harder than it has to be.
It's just hard, you know. You think you have a friend, and then poof, they're gone.
You're no longer my number two. I don't trust you anymore. You can stay, but only because you paid for the room.
I don't see. Still don't see how this is fair at all. But if this is what you've decided, then I guess we'll have to accept it. This is my room still, so you can leave, or
just stay away from Desdemona and I.